13 years ago, my son had a devastating brain tumor and he was dying. He underwent 3 brain surgeries, but they all failed. I first saw Dr. Paul Rodberg on his television show Project Genesis. He healed my son. His method isn't just for brain tumors, it's for almost all healthcare problems. Paul taught our family that our health is the sum of our habits. Almost all of our diseases, by definition, are debts that we have accumulated in our bodies. Consequently, what we consider healing is simply paying off our debts as much as we can each and every day, and that our permanent health depends on our ability to develop and maintain good, solid habits. Paul's method is a combination of physical health maintenance without medicine and teaching. Paul placed particular attention on teaching us to eat happily and intelligently. Paul taught us how to take care of ourselves in every moment of the day and night to make our bodies more efficient.